spiller. Running through the sack bag, I guess I'm a running back. I'm going for the touchdown. We call this a free figure. When it slaps my tits on a low key vehicle. Niggas really bitch.
Yeah, man. I know y'all wanna see Big Monster out the game. I know y'all wanna see us down bad. Bitch, we still hurt. And we coming harder than ever. 2021 is our year. And the year after that, and the year after that, and the next one, and the next one, and the next one. It's still fuck all the goofies, it's still fuck all the dookies. Yeah, I know what the fuck going on. Bitch!
I don't wanna rap beef with a nigga, I just wanna catch up with a nigga. Need some ketchup on a nigga. Don't hit neck up on a nigga. Don't tell me what no op said if you ain't tryna play track, then go kill him. This chopper that I'm told to make a giant nigga look little. My brother say he finna crash, guess I finna crash with him. Box is dead, we switch to rental. Just in case we on some bullshit, automatic slap on the dealers. Presidential on all the windows. Bet you ain't never seen this chopper. This a 5.7 AR pistol. Bullets burnt his insides up, made it soft like sermon tissue. My lil' op bitch so official, she set up all the dookie niggas. It's fuck all the goofy niggas. Tell them Big Mosh trying to get with me. So many shots bouncing out the top. We don't know which one up here. Then I step up close to location, cause that's where we gon' kill them. That's what we do it, make a bitch something.
Exactly. I just hopped in the phone and I'm trying to track, trying to fast forward. You gon' get it into that back. So tell me from the camera and show you the dashboard. Free the people, that's my cousin. Like holding shit down, beating shit off the glass door. You fall up and fall on us, and I just didn't know if it's ops or a task force. I might have to crack me a goofy and shoot out the country. We got me a passport. And you ain't been getting on no goofies and hitting no licks. What you got them ass for? And lately, y'all been rocking out too fast. So I've been bringing out three bags. Me and my kids seem to get on the hoops ass. You trying to hang out the feet wet. Fall out the door, got a Glock and the scale and suppression. My hoodie and ski mask. Since he talking tough, crack his brother and make him come out there and shoot up the repass. When the hoes with the sticks out, niggas be telling this shit, they be bringing the dicks out. My dude got a big mouth, I know he don't know that we know that he had it at his bitch house. They loving mom, so which one I want out the crew, I can walk up and pick out. That little bitch trippin', she pulled down the pants, and I'm thinking like, who brought the fish out? And if I hop in shit, you playing the ops, and I'm making you get out. And today I was thinking about bringing out all, but I bought the Glock with the Chris out. We in the box and we cruising the city. I see a op and I'm shooting the feet. I think the top, I can move for the Hemi. So I got a dot in this blue on my jersey. I was Jose and Jay shooting the Zimmy. But then we hung in a minute. Let off a shot from the 10, he got hit in the city. Got dropped off at the nearest clinic. Pushing the box at a fast pace, jag at a pace, we can drag race. B33s, the 50s, the 60s, the 100s, the numbers on Mag say. And no, I ain't having a good day. If this one to run up a bag day. Laughing at ops, the